First, let's draw the open part of the bag. Then rectangles for the sides. And two curvy lines for handles. And we have a bag.